icon of American design, American tastemaker, All-American decorator, and Dean of Design are a few of the many names Mark earned throughout his years of work. Mark Hampton's career took off when he landed a job for David Hicks due to his talented watercolors. He continued to work for Millen Incorporated and Parrish Hadley before starting his own firm in 1976. Later, Mark Hampton's success thrived when he began an association with Hickory Chair, with his own furniture line that was introduced in 1989. Mark Hampton worked on many government commissioned projects, including work for President Bush and President Clinton. With his good looks, charm, and confidence, Mark Hampton became the sought-after designer. His designs were formal without ever looking cluttered, what he called a nice undercooked look. His comfortable traditionalism was welcomed by America's modish elite, making him the icon of American style. Even though Mark Hampton didn't want to be known for his signature style, he was very fond of dressing the windows, decorative accessories, patterned floors, the use of chintz, rich materials, and wallpaper. With these preferences, Mark Hampton's signature style became the American decorator.